I'm Peggy Duncan, PersonalProductivityExpert.com. Thanks for watching. I added more folders and favorites to my browser bar, so I needed to reorganize.
And I use a basic principle of organizing of broad categories, putting like things together. First thing you'll want to do is display your bar. So click the More button right here. I'm in Google Chrome, Bookmarks, Show the Bookmarks bar. Go to Bookmarks Manager, and from here you can add folders. Add folder, or right click and add folder, just like you would on your computer. So to add a folder under Personal, you would right click Personal and add a folder, and so forth. But because I've already gotten mine started, I don't go to the manager, not normally. The easiest way for me is to just go to the site that I want to add to my bar and click right here, the site information icon, and then I can drag it to the folder that I want it to go to, or I can put it up here if I want, and I'll just put that right here for now. Another way is to Control D and go this way, but that's longer and I just prefer my little shortcut. You can also drag this to another location if you want to later. I want to edit this and make the name shorter. Right click and edit, and you can put anything right here or nothing. If you put nothing, I'll show you what happens. Click save. So now all you get is the favicon. I don't know Bing images enough to know that that's what that is, so that's why I didn't do that for this particular bookmark. So I'll edit it, something short, as short as can be, and then click save. Now I know what that is for sure. And then once I get more used to it, I can take the name out, because then that'll just give me some more space on my bar. When I click this and go to LinkedIn, I can rearrange these whichever way I want. I usually go to drafts because I'm writing articles, so I'll drag that to the top. And so there it is. So spend some time organizing your browser. Put everything you need at your fingertips. So I'll go to my social media folder, LinkedIn, and I can click here. I'll go to Pulse, where my articles are. And then I'll right click on the tab and pin it. So the only thing that's there is the favicon, which I know what that is. I know what LinkedIn is. And then as I open up more tabs throughout the day, this will stay there. This is my website, and I'll go ahead and pin that too. And then if I want to, I can move these around. So if it's a website that you pretty much go back and forth all the time, all that day or whatever, just pin it to the bar. Of course, to unpin it, you just go there, right click and unpin.
One more thing, I've also pinned websites that I visit a lot to my taskbar. Chrome's on my taskbar. I'll right click. These are my most visited sites, and I click here and pinned it to this list. Now, no matter what, until I right click and unpin, these websites will be there all the time. That's it. I'm publishing real quick videos with tips you can use every day to help you finish work quicker so you can go home. Click to follow me on LinkedIn posts. A link's in the description below. I'm Peggy Duncan. If you'd like training, whether it's a seminar at a conference, a workshop at your company or mine, or a webinar, contact me today, PeggyDuncan.com.